I'm Cory Jones.
I'm Sarah Jones.
And I'm Cooper.
High five. That was perfect.
That was awesome.
Ooh, I'll be Ultron.
Ooh, Papa's the bad guy. You get a good guy. Let's get him.
Oh, Papa builded one. Papa builded one.
Is this a running ship now?
I have been carried here to where the river flows. Yeah. My heart is racing and my knees are weak. We thought we would make a video for those of you who might not know us that well.
Sarah and I met at Carson Newman College, and shortly after we got married and moved to Spring Hill, Tennessee, where I am a graphic designer and a children's book illustrator.
And I own my own portrait photography business. After Cooper's first birthday, we began trying to have a second child, but we eventually learned that this would not be an option for us.
After a lot of time spent in prayer, God began to make things clear to us.
He was laying out a path for us all along, only we couldn't see it.
Until we did.
And that path leads straight to Haiti. My extended family has been involved in missions work in Haiti since 2011.
And my first trip to Haiti was in 2015. Serving in Port-au-Prince on missions trips, I really fell in love with the kids and the culture and the people, and it was just absolutely amazing. After the first trip, I came home and even started to like just dive into the language and learn as much as I could. And we even talk every now and then in a little bit of Creole, isn't that right? Yeah, what is it we say? We say, m'blé manger yon pizza.
Oh, what that mean?
That means, I want pizza.
I want pizza. We've begun the process of adopting from Haiti. We know it's going to be a long, hard road, but we trust that God is going to put people around us who can support us through this process.
We're going to need a lot of help, emotionally, spiritually, and financially.
Adopting from Haiti is very expensive.
We anticipate about $40,000 or more in various expenses. This includes agency fees, government fees, medical expenses, travel expenses, and really a lot more.
We're hoping to raise as much support as we can, and we would really appreciate it if you would take a minute to read over the details we've posted below and consider supporting us on this journey.
Thank you so much for your time.